Hello mga kapamilya! I'm Gretchen Fullido and I'm so excited for this big revelation. Oh,
yes,
ang ating mga big stars na makakasama this afternoon, none other than Enrique Gil.
Thank you so much. Hi guys! Hi Gretch, nice to see you
the
again.
One and only, ano ba yung title mo ngayon? I am not or I am, I am?
Well, I'm both. I'm both. I'm both in the film, so.
Nikko, Natividad.
Yes, hello po. Saan po ba titingin?
Ayan, hello, hello. Kaway sa fans.
Kaway, hello.
And of course, Red Olero.
Hello. Yes. First time ko po. Kamusta po?
Talaga ba?
First time kong ma-interview mo.
Ayan.
Oh,
yes.
Yes.
O, pakamay nga.
Okay na?
Oh, eto na. Grabe, ang tagal na natin pinag-uusapan ito. We talked about this when we... when you launched it, yung sabi mong comeback movie mo.
Yes.
Enrique, it's almost been 4 years.
Yes.
So this is your official comeback, ang I Am Not Big Bird. How excited are you na mapapanood ka na ulit ng ating mga kapamilya?
Super excited, you know, to be able to come back and do a film that I've always wanted to do, it with this cast, amazing cast. Mm-hmm. And just to do something that, you know, I've always dreamt of doing. Like, I love comedy films, and to be able to do this type of comedy that we haven't really seen in a long time, it just feels really good. I'm super proud of this film, and I'm just excited for everybody to watch it.
See. Trailer pa lang ang kulit-kulit na eh.
Sobra.
Paano conceptualize yung storyline nito, yung kwento nito?
Actually, it's based on a true story. It's our writer. No. So our writer, apparently he would always go to, I think, Japan.
Yeah.
Hindi nga sa Thailand, Japan. And whenever he would go there, parang he would notice that there's this one guy that everybody always would take pictures of and everybody would just make gulo. Sabi niya, sino ba to? Then the next year, ganun na naman. He sees this guy in this convention and everybody goes crazy. And people said, do you know that he's like a really, he's a... adult star, like a porn star, super famous porn star. Ah, kaya pala. So then it just started there, and then he just, you know, made it. What if we make it like a comedy? What if this guy gets, you know, goes to a country and he gets mistaken? What if siya yung kamukha ng porn star?
Correct. So it's just based on a true story. Pala
yes, talaga. Yes, yes.
Ang galing. Well, si Nikko and si Red, I want to know, kasi ang ganda nung ensemble nyo. I said, ang kulit talaga.
Super.
Did you handpick them? Nag-audition ba sila? How did
no.
they get their roles?
I saw Nikko, yung mga, you know, content niya on TikTok, Instagram. Super funny. And for the role of Mackie, he was just perfect talaga. Si Red naman, my best friend, but I was saying, but you have to help me. I need to get this, you know, a character for July. I want a character talaga na, yung character yung isura palang character.
Character. Na perfect.
So, you know, it's the hair, it's everything, you know, his stand-up. Sabi ko, gusto ko yung mga hindi pa masyadong lumalabas sa movies. Yun, I really want to pick perfect people for the role, you know, and they're just super bagay.
And si Pepe rin.
Pepe Herrera, super bagay.
Tuwa ko
sa name niya. Si yeah, si Project Titi, pero his real name is Pepe, di ba?
So,
yeah, Titi. T-H-I.
Baka ma-censor tayo dito.
Exactly, so, yes.
But for our kapamilyas na gusto malaman, ano ba yung kwento na itatakbo ng I Am Not Big Bird?
It's a story about friends more than anything. Story about accepting who you are, yung mga, what do you call this? Your insecurities, your faults, and it's also a journey of finding your own self-worth. It's a journey.
Nahanap po ba yung sarili mo sa journey na to?
As journey, sarili ko? Well, yeah, I'm learning still, you know, still in learning process. Every day it's a new learning for me, a new beginning. I'm just happy which direction I'm going to right now. I'm just going straight and I'm super happy and proud. Exciting.
Kwento nyo naman, gano'ng kasaya yung shooting? Parang puro kulitan kayo.
Sobra.
Grabe.
Nag-work ba tayo? Parang hindi tayo nag-work.
Kayo?
No, we didn't work. Actually, hindi kami nagtrabaho. Nag-enjoy lang kami dun sa Thailand.
And then bonus pa na, nasa ibang bansa talaga.
So saan kayo nag-shoot?
Sa Bangkok, Pataya. Kasi ano dumilibot kami dun dahil kailangan takbuhan.
Sobra. And then a lot of foot massages in between takes.
Oh, habang naghihintay sa
sa mga setup, foot massage ka kahit saan makita foot massage doon kami, kakain kami. It was just so much fun there.
So parang nag-food trip kayo, nag-vacation na kayo, nakagawa pa kayong pelikula, naka-bonding pa kayo.
Super.
That's
super.
Amazing.
I know, right?
Pero sa trailer, kitang-kita, Enrique, na parang lahat na nakakasalubong mo, sinasampal ka. Ilang beses ka ba nasampal sa pelikulang to?
I don't know, pa 3-4 times ata?
Lang?
More.
More ba?
Ulit-ulit yun eh.
Oo nga, siguro. Yeah, maraming beses.
So, sanay ka na?
Yeah, yeah. Pero hindi naman, actually, they were super mabait. Kasi sabi ko, pwede mo sampalin ha? Pero ayaw nila. So I'm like, okay, fine.
Ano yung mga unforgettable moments niyo? Shooting, having fun?
Sobrang dami. Isang time na parang nakalagay lang sa sequences namin na parang lima lang siya or apat lang siya. Kasi yung pala puro running scene. Kasi tanong ko kay Direct Victor. Kasi sabi ko pala rin, may kailan ba ito or tatakbohin natin ito? Sabi, hindi, magkakat tayo parati. Pero hindi.
The whole day it was a riot day for us. Ang daming vegetables flying everywhere. We were running. People were chasing us. Tapos na kumapit pa siya sa cactus.
Oo, nahulog sa cactus.
Nahulog siya sa cactus.
Parang nadulas ako, naghanap ako ng makakapitan. Nakapita ko cactus.
Hindi sa dya yun?
Hindi sa dya. Hindi. Kaya nag-nail-cutter ako sa hotel.
Pero super
hindi naman. Pero ang dami niya, maliliit eh.
That's why you see super professional. Kahit na hayakap ng cactus, tuloy pa rin.
Tuloy.
Yeah. Grabe. And it's so exciting because Valentine offering natin.
Yes, yes, yes.
Diba? Something new. Invite natin yung mga kapamilya natin to please go out to the cinemas and watch this.
Yes, mga kapamilya, sana po abangan nyo ang aming pelikula, I Am Not Big Bird. This Valentine's Day na po yan. Make us your Valentine's Day during Valentine's. Yes po.
And directed by Victor Villanueva to.
Sa Valentine's...
May show ka, di ba?
Yes, may show din ako.
Pero sa 10 tsaka sa 17.
Yes! Oh, alam mo!
Ba't alam nyo?
Tsaka di ba, third wheel promo?
Oh! Ano oh.
Ba? Sabi ko sa'yo, I watch ya.
Oh! Oh.
Props! Like,
bro,
100
stages. Points.
Yeah. Sabi ko, gagawin kong busy yung Feb ko. So parang Feb 10 may show ako, 17 may show ako. Pero yung 14 talaga parang yun yung... kinakabahan ako. First time magla-launch ng movie na
talaga
ako ng main cast. So, Feb 14, I'm Not Big Bird. Ang maganda is, pag may matagal ka ng gustong i-date,
yes!
Tapos wala kang excuse i-date.
This sabihin, is the perfect excuse.
Ang daming excuse na pwede sabihin, maganda tong film na to, tara.
Correct.
Sabi nila, maganda to eh. Sama ka naman sa akin.
Yan! Yan yung style.
Yes! Golding hands tayo, di ba?
Oo. Siyempre, hindi lang mga dates niya. Siyempre, yung mga barkada niyo rin.
Yes.
Just bring all your barkada. I think the biggest barkada movie of the year. So, please, I'm sure you guys are gonna enjoy. Maraming salamat.
Si Red ba, may natanong ka na date? Tapos sinabi mo?
Oh, yung girlfriend ko, isama ko sa premiere. Tapos hindi ko pa alam kung pwede siya.
Kasi pwede yun!
Maraming busy. Busy. Bro, ganun nga. Lahat busy ngayon, bro. Busy lahat.
Ikaw, Nico. Sino ang sasama mo sa premiere?
Siyempre yung wife ko. February 13 yung premiere night namin. Sakto birthday
ko. O nga pala, may sing-sing ka.
Diba? Ayo, bakita mo na para...
Ayan. At pwede mag-shoutout. Shoutout ko yung mga naloloko sa akin na pagpapansin ko daw sa social media. Napansin ako ni Enrique. Kinuha niya ako dito.
Actually,
talaga, doon mo siya talaga na para...
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Hindi pa kami nagka-work. Ito first time namin.
Yeah.
And so far ngayon, parang bros na kayo.
Yeah. Sobra.
Karami nangyari sa toilet.
Ano, pwede pa share.
Off the record.
May mga 90% na hindi pwede ikuin. Kasi masaspoil.
But we'll take showers together. Yeah. Eat together.
Sabay-sabay.
That's joke lang. Sabay.
I'm sure masarap yung pad thai.
Oh, super! Tsaka yung tom yum. Yung tom yum.
Actually, yung catering sa shoot, grabe.
Sobra.
All out din. Oh,
super.
Ikaw, Enrique, sino naman ang date mo sa Valentine's?
It's gonna be my mom. Because sadly, I think Liza's in the US now promoting Lisa Frankenstein. But hopefully, if she gets back on time, she said she was gonna go and support me and watch
I actually
the film.
Was with her, interviewing her for Lisa.
I saw it, Yeah.
Yeah, and she was super supportive of this, super proud of
yes,
you.
Yes.
And ang galing because kahit na ang busy nung schedule nyo, talagang nagtutulungan kayo.
Of course, actually, I shot a small video for Lisa Frankenstein's promo. So, and then she also helped with, I don't know if you saw the trailer, it said Hello Big Bird from Liza Soberano.
Yeah,
so,
yeah
it's super funny, super fun.
Tinatanungan ng lahat, ano na ba? Kayo pa ba?
Yeah, we're happy. We're just really busy. I think we just, you know, realized that in life, parang we shouldn't always be just centered around each other. Alam mo yan? Parang we can do more if we grow more during our own paths and we can achieve more.
Yeah.
And then, you know, it just make us better. So, yeah.
Yeah, grabe ang healthy na relationship nyo.
Super,
talagang
super.
Talagang all praises with
thank you.
Each other.
Thank you so much.
Paalam.
Batiin mo naman siya. Batiin mo naman.
Hi, Kate.
Batiin mo naman si
wife. Sana payagan mo na ako uminom paminsan-minsan.
Bak, bahoy mo.
Kailangan kasama.
Ano yan?
Bentosa lang pala.
Pero alam mo, kasi iniisip ng mga tao, comedy lang to. Pero I'm sure maraming aral na makukulot
dito. Meron talaga.
Actually, nagulat nga ako. Akala ko talaga parang lokohan-lokohan lang tayo.
Yeah, yeah.
Tapos nalabasa ka yung script, parang wow, lalim ito. Ah.
Yes,
at
yes.
At lalo sa mga kalalakihan talaga. So, malaging sobra. Nagiging tanong, malaki ba yung bird mo?
Insecure at gano'n.
Diba? Are you a big bird? Mga
yeah, I think it's just about accepting yeah. your body, who you are, yeah. and you know, it's... Sabi nga nila, does it size matter? Minsan hindi. Sabi ko, I believe if you can make a girl laugh, I think you have the biggest package in the universe.
Tama. Mm-hmm. And pag walang personality yung guy,
Yeah. Tama. Correct.
But you know, I'm so proud of you. You also
Thank
have a production
you.
Studio. Ang dami.
Yes.
You're so
immerse,
busy.
Yes, immerse entertainment.
Enrique, grabe, meron ka pang about tickets.
Ticket to me, yes,
can
yes.
Can you share with us what you're up to?
Well, yeah. well, sabi...
Ticket to me ng shows ko, ticket to me.
Yes, po.
Wow.
Yeah, mga stand-up niya. Ang galing, I watch his show, super good. Yun, I just, you know, sabi nga coming back, para I just want to leave something in the industry. You know, being a performer on screen and on stage before, sabi nga, I just want to leave something na kahit eventually in the future, wala na ako. You know, I can still provide, you know, entertainment on screen and on the stage for people. So, yeah, just, you know, a little bit to help out.
So more behind the scenes than aside from acting?
Eventually, yes, eventually. Yeah, but I'm also working on a upcoming project. Hopefully by the end of the year, it's gonna come out. So, yeah.
Pwede na bang i-share kung ano?
Hindi pa. Yeah. We're focused on big work.
Kami ng casting.
Movie ba siya? Teleseries? Album? Album?
Oh. No. A series I think is in the talks, but nothing final yet. But definitely a movie. Definitely a movie. Mm-hmm. Working on a movie after Big Bird, after this promo thing. Mm-hmm. We're concentrating on that. Yeah.
Ang ganda ng pasok ng 2024 for you guys.
Yeah, and it's exciting exciting time for our industry right now. As you can see, the success of the MMFF.
Oh my gosh, yeah.
Right? So I think it's super exciting right now. So I'm super happy. Super
so
happy.
Ang movie po nila ang magiging bagong record
holder. Wow! Wait! Well, mahirap yun. R16 kami. So... Yeah. But you know, I'm sure it's gonna do well. If not, I'm just happy we're going in the right direction. Mm-hmm. So yeah.
Enrique, you've grown so much over the years and the 4-year hiatus. No? Yeah. Dami ba man ng pag-isip-isip ng mga panahon na yun?
I think the most important thing, more than anything else that I've done or achieved, is my family. It's really my family. You know, notice my mom's getting older, everything, and you just notice like the time with them, just being at home, having a meal with them. Yeah. It just means everything to me. I can give everything up just for, you know, to enjoy that 3 years again. Mm-hmm. So I think, made me grow up a little bit, realizing that.
And from our last conversation, meron ka rin kinuwento sa akin na pinagtatayuan mo ng beach house or house yung mom mo. You're very, very generous to your family.
Yeah. So we helped build my brother's house, so he moved out na. We just got a place for my sister as well in Spain.
In Spain,
yeah. She moved there na. So... we put some money there then, so we have an apartment there.
Kami rin, bibili na kaming bahay ni Enrique.
Yes. Diba? Yeah.
Saan?
Sa beach din.
Pwede bang kumisita? Yeah. Makisan, baby.
Bilang and then,
generous.
And then I really want, because we have a lot in Tagaytay, I just got it. So I want to build like a little farm, wellness house. Mm-hmm. So we can, you know, parang self-sustain, we can grow our own vegetables and live... naturally and
but this isn't gonna be your last film. Tuloy-tuloy na tong comeback mo.
It's not gonna be as often, but I'm definitely working on the stuff I really want to do. So it means a lot. So I really have to focus on stuff and
So now, did you learn to choose more for your projects?
Yes. Yeah. Stuff. But I came back. So if I'm gonna come back, I'm gonna do what I want to do. Mga passion projects ko. That's where I'm really at right now.
Tsaka maganda sa'yo, very hands-on ka dun sa mga ginagawa mo ngayon. Your inputs talaga.
Yes.
Yeah. That's so important.
Sayang din kasi parang, in the US, everyone's like that, diba? So, parang it's just, ang sarap din sa feeling. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And it feels really good that you really want to do what you want to do and stuff. Correct. Like, sayang, parang gusto kong gawin to pero baka it's not the right time. I wouldn't, you know, imagine that we'd be doing this type of film.
Yes.
4 or 5 years ago.
Oh.
Not
but
in my wildest dreams.
Yeah, but it kind of reminds me of The Hangover a bit.
Yeah.
It's fun and I love that.
Yeah, parang at that time, parang tatanggapin ba ito ng tao? Like, is it okay to release it? But right now, parang I'm just like, no, I'm gonna do it and I'm gonna release it. Mm. Diba?
Nikko, ikaw, ano pang mga plans mo after this film?
Yun pa rin, syempre, masundan ng mga comedy film din. Then, ang goal din namin talaga, kung magustuhan ito ng mga tao,
Magkaroon ito ng, ito, di ba? Punta kami sa ibang bansa pa. Di ba?
Yeah, of course.
Hanggang pa, basta lipad na lipad hanggang may passport.
Ikaw naman may kamukha, bro. Or ikaw.
Hindi sa isa lang.
Yung goal namin.
Yun ang goal namin talaga. Sana.
Gusto mo bang ma-feel yung na-feel niya?
Na ano?
Yun, yung may kamukha na sinasampal.
Ang dami ko ang kamukha, pero parang hindi naman sila tumitil eh.
Common yung mukha mo.
Naniningil lang, naniningil.
Pero ang saya. Thank you for giving us something, you know, with everything that's going on around us, something to smile about.
Yeah. Yes, exactly. But that's why we actually, that's why we wanted something, because we just want to make people laugh, basically. Yeah. I mean, me, when I watch films, it's my de-stress. So that's exactly what I want, you know, to give to the people. Same thing.
Can your message to everyone who supports you, whether you're in a love team or you're solo?
Yeah, oh, of course.
Always been there for you.
Yeah, maraming salamat to all your supporters. I mean, throughout the years, you watched me grow up. And until now, like, I'm a man, so
I'm a man now.
From a boy to a man. So, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart. Maraming salamat. And we won't let you down on this film and sa mga upcoming projects namin. Thank you guys so much. I love you all.
Nikko.
From a little swan to a man right now. Now, right man na ako. Thank you sa pag-support. At may ma-offer kaming bago sa inyo ngayon.
Correct.
So sana, supportahan.
Gusto ko yung famous one.
Little swan to a man.
Yeah. Personality.
Galing mo. Galing
mo. Ikaw, ganda ng tagline naman.
Wala. Manood mo yung movie namin para magka-part. may agenda.
Manawagan ka.
De, ako, ang gusto ko talagang nangyari dito is, I think I'm blessed enough na naalala ko ng mga director na, oh, gusto ba ng role? Pwede ba itong kunin dito? Tapos parang, pero ito lang talaga yung nasuwi ako na parang talaga kailangan mangyari itong movie na ito kung seryoso kayo. So, I hope people would appreciate what we've done here.
And it's such a beautiful collaboration because this is ABS-CBN. Mm. Our bosses were full support.
I wouldn't believe that they would even accept it because R16
and
at this type of film. But thank you so much also to our Tita Cory and Sir Carlo for accepting this film.
Naloka ba sila nung pinitch mo to? Medyo.
Yeah. Actually, hindi naman. But ako ngayon nagulat that they said, no, we want to release it theatrically. I said, seriously? Okay, now we accepted this. But, you know, they don't really accept these types of films. But thank you so much. Yeah, and it just feels awesome to be like somewhat like kind of like the first, you know, for this type of thing. So, thank you.
Grabe, ilang days na lang. It's gonna be in cinemas na. Nakakatulog ka pa ba?
Yeah, oh naman. Sarap ng tulog ko. I'm just happy, excited for people to see it. A little bit nervous, but, you know, it's normal.
I know there are people that you want to say thank you to. This is the chance. Of course, and it's Poo. Hi, Poo. And everyone that supported.
Of course. I mean, from the whole team, Anima, Black Sheep, of course, our director, and the whole ensemble, the crew, the cast, even our Thai crew and cast, maraming salamat. You guys took very good care of us. And, of course, for my awesome co-stars, they're the best. Yun lang, I could have asked for a better show to come back with these guys. So
I just want to say thank you also on behalf of ABS-CBN News.
And thank you,
for giving us this opportunity for interviewing you guys.
For the promo.
And please invite everyone. Ito na.
Yes, ulit. Mga pamilya, malapit na po ang I Am Not Big Bird sa February 14 na po yan. Valentine's Day. Kami na po ang gawin yung Valentine's Day. Yeah. Thank you guys. You're gonna enjoy this. Mwah!
And syempre, andyan din si Pepe Herrera and directed by Victor Villanueva.
Yes!
Thank you, Red. Thank you, Nico.
Thank you,
Red. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Woo-hoo.